Hi, my name is Milupna.
Hello friends, myself Lakshmi. I am from Vishakhapatnam and I am basically a homemaker.
I am from a bioscience background. I don't have any idea about finances and trading before joining the session.
My father always told me to learn about stocks, and a lot of other people around me told me not to, you know, invest in stocks because it's a risky business.
I used to think that the stock market is very risky and I can't do it.
In that first session itself of the program, I was able to understand what is options, what is sell put, what are different ways of investing, different strategies, even though I was absolutely new.
After joining this course, I understood that if we enter stock market with the right education, we just enjoy doing the trades and we make money.
Now I'm able to understand the concepts easily because they designed the program in such a way that anybody can understand it easily. Now I'm generating 3-4% of returns on my investment.
I joined the Fortune Academy in the middle of the June and started trading in July. And you know what? I earned 18,000 in 1 month by just spending 30 minutes in the stock market.
I registered into Fortune Academy, all thanks to money. Without even realizing, I studied about 150 companies almost, and I started investing, and voila, I made 25% profit, and it was just in 2 months.
Now I'm generating 3-4% of returns on my investment in the US market per month. I enrolled myself in the intensive program. I look forward to earn more and more in the future. And I highly recommend everyone to join this program and equip yourself with the right knowledge in the finances.
I highly recommend to everyone who want to create a second line of income, or this can also be your primary line of income. If I am able to do it, everyone can definitely do it. I enrolled to the advanced course and I am eagerly waiting to learn more and earn more.
I would recommend everyone, you, to register into Fortune Academy and make loads of money. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.